When it comes to analytics and machine learning, you can never have too much data. But there are challenges facing two audiences. On one hand, it's hard for data subscribers to securely find, access, and analyze relevant data sets. On the other hand, it's hard for providers with useful data sets to share them. AWS is here to remove the friction, build a bridge between these two groups, and unlock the value of data. Starting with data subscribers, as enterprises, academic institutions, and scientific researchers, you have no one good place to find diverse data across industries. Even if you do find the data you need, you still need to spend days or even months licensing and moving it closer to your existing data and analytics. Because every data provider delivers theirs differently, you have to deal with a mix of shipped physical media, FTP credentials, or other methods that take away from your time deriving valuable insights from the data. Subscribers need a trusted service to consistently and securely find, access, and analyze data from multiple sources easily. On the other hand, data providers have their own challenges. Traditional channels make it hard for you to reach every subscriber that may be interested in your data. Plus, you have to build and maintain non-differentiating technology to package, entitle, and deliver your data, often leaving subscribers the struggle to get it from you. These barriers slow down existing providers from creating more data products and often prevent many organizations from making data they generate available to others. AWS Data Exchange solves these challenges and transforms how data is exchanged today. You can browse AWS Data Exchange to find and subscribe to hundreds of datasets from multiple providers in a single place. Once subscribed, you have a consistent and cloud-native way to access data that is ready for use in the AWS cloud. Subscribers can quickly and easily consume data from Amazon S3 and immediately analyze it in place with services like Amazon Redshift, EMR, Kinesis, Athena, AWS Glue, or Lake Formation. When providers publish new data, subscribers will receive a CloudWatch event that allows subscribers to automatically consume and use the data in other AWS services. Subscribing is easy. All datasets have an associated data subscription agreement with terms of use, so you can minimize complex and time-consuming legal reviews and negotiations. You can view any data subscription and data transfer costs in your regular AWS bill. For qualified data providers, AWS Data Exchange also makes it easy to package, entitle, and make datasets available to millions of AWS customers worldwide via AWS Marketplace. Established data providers can quickly reach much larger audiences for their data while lowering their distribution costs. At the same time, if you don't have experience as a data provider, yet have interesting data from your core business operations, you too can now easily distribute and monetize your data without investing in any of the technology and processes typically required to do so. You can publish free or paid products with 1 to 36-month subscription durations according to your own or templated agreements. If you like, you can also create private offers with custom terms to select subscribers of your choice. With Bring Your Own Subscription, you can migrate your existing data subscriptions at no additional cost or effort. Additionally, providers have safeguards to protect intellectual property rights, manage regulatory and compliance requirements by requiring potential subscribers to describe their intended usage before enabling access to data. AWS gives providers reports detailing subscription activity and handles billing and secure delivery of data. Try AWS Data Exchange today. It's a modern, secure, transparent, and easy-to-use service that gives qualified data providers a channel to reach millions of additional subscribers with less cost and less effort, and gives subscribers a one-stop shop to find, subscribe to, and analyze datasets in a cloud-native way.